And we're back. Finally today, in New Ephira, First Minister Jin commemorated the 25th anniversary of the end of the Locust War.
Today, we are humbled by the presence of two generations of men and women who braved every danger, who fought the battles that made us what we are, including the most pivotal encounter of the Pendulum Wars, Ashfo Fields.
Santiago! I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's do this.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn.
Step aside, Private. Looks like these indie scientists aren't too eager to meet us. Bruce! Be a deer and rip this door!
Gears, listen up. If we're not out in 10 minutes, abort mission and get the hell out of here.
Okay, Santiago, time to meet our new friends.
Right behind you, Major.
Control, package is secure.
Cleaner, proceed to the beach for Marlin extract.
You hear that?
Mortars!
When valiant COG forces captured the UIR's plans for the Hammer of Dawn, we ensured our survival in the worst conflict our world had yet known. But only 2 years later, a new horror, a new enemy, a new war.
Control, be advised. Divert the Colonel's convoy.
Sorry, Corporal. We're almost there.
Negative, Control. The House of Sovereigns is a red zone.
Corporal Kim, this whole city's a red zone.
Understood, Control. Come on, Gears. Colonel Hoffman's convoy is going to need protection.
Good job, Gears!
What the hell are those things?
What's your name, Corporal?
Kim, sir.
Lieutenant Stroud and I need an escort. Congratulations, you're it.
Colonel, we need to get inside. Now.
I've got the code for the door, Colonel.
Well, good for you, son.
Hold these stairs with that hammer. I'll be back when I can.
Sorry, but the Hammer of Dawn just went offline.
By nightfall, hundreds of thousands were dead. Emergence Day had earned its name. Like many of you, I was only a child then. It was a dark, terrible time. And our victory was in no way assured. Soldiers led by Marcus Phoenix finally ended our Locust nightmare.
He did it.
How dearly I wish Sergeant Phoenix could be with us here today. Stop and think about the men and women whose sacrifices guaranteed our survival. Thanks to them, we fought through the long twilight. We built a new prosperity. The world the new COG has ensured knows no war, no suffering. It's a world of safety. of family. A world finally at peace.
You coming?
Just give me a sec.
For a butterfly?
Yeah, look. You know how this little guy starts out?
Trying to stay alive.
True. But if it survives, and most don't, it finds a way to change. The little larva becomes a chrysalis. Inside, it destroys and rebuilds itself, changing its color, its shape. It gets wings, claws. It slashes its way out of its cage, and then it's new and beautiful.
You shouldn't have come.
Save your breath, JD. That one, she's a mother's daughter.
She really is.
I really am.
We used to protect Cox settlements. Now we're about to raid one.
Is that ironic? Technically, no.
Raiding is what outsiders do. Until you two showed up. Now, boring.
Better bored than dead, old man.
There's a difference.
No alarm. Thank you very much.
Yeah, we're not gonna be bored. Dead, on the other hand.
That's not the security alarm.
Oh shit, wind flare! We can take cover inside the settlement.
To the wagon, all of you! Go!
Ugly. You stay here, okay?
So runaways. These big cog walls make you feel a little homesick.
Wow. Again with this runaway bullshit?
You know we don't need you, right? Raina told Del and me to do this, not you.
Sorry, smart guy. Where she goes, I go.
I don't need a babysitter, Uncle.
Then call me a chaperone.
How about I call you hungover?
Oh, you got some chuff, boy, don't you?
Uncle, you're obviously hungover.
Actually, I'm still a little drunk.
Cog settlements are built from the inside out, which means the fabricator's in the construction hub at the center of town. We grab it, we leave.
You can count on a lot of security DBs in there.
There hasn't been an outsider raid in 6 months. We'll have the element of surprise.
You can't surprise a robot, my guy.
We used to command DBs, remember?
Oh yeah, like a settlement too.
Hey, that wasn't their fault.
You got bigger problems than stubbornness, young one.
remain where you are.
Ah, shit.
Shepherds will escort you from the premises.
Let me handle this.
Citizen, you are not authorized.
No citizens here.
Really?
What? Citizen implies we claim allegiance to a centralized authority. I think of myself as part of an anarcho-collective.
Citizen, your act of violence has been noted.
There's a construction hub. They're following regs, and they always follow regs. Right? The fabricator's inside.
And that maintenance access is our way in.
Oh, look at that. Cog deactivated our access codes.
Well, we are enemies of the state.
What? Come on. Cog didn't teach you how to hack a simple access lock? Get out of the way. Excuse me.
Look, that's state-of-the-art Cog technology. I don't think... Oh, okay.
You two go get that fabricator! We'll watch the door.
I'm going to.
Oh, no, you're not. It's safer out here. Door's closing, young one. Okay?
God damn it!
Oscar, we got the fabricate.
Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
First Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new. And they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of Settlement 2?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking about?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside.
Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better. Yeah!
Thank God you're safe. I was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine!
Hey, what's the count? Everyone's here, except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
All right, William. Lock it up!
So?
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now!
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something? What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to...
Mom! Mom!
Reina!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
He'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you in this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Holy shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kinda feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up!
Gotcha! Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
It's coming down!
Out there! Go!
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. First my tomatoes, now this!
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold!
Condor, coming in!
Almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure, why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Go, go, get inside!
Obviously, things are on fire, and your home, well, it's destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son. Well?
Escape plan, they're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jazz overreaction! It's called a vulture!
Ha ha! Yes!
Got it! Oh, shit! Well, that was fun!
You think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go. You all right?
Yeah.
Hey, wait a minute. There's something in there.
Cut it open.
Not sure that's a good idea, Dad.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, that's nasty.
Jin's disappearances. I think we just found them.
They're harvesting us. If this is what happens to people they capture... Oh, God, Mom.
Kate, hey, come on. We'll get her back, all right?
We need to find that mine. Come on. Get down. That thing's been following us since we got here. I'm gonna flush it out.
What? How? Yeah, that works.
When it bolts, take it out. Got it?
Got it.
That thing, I can't believe it. It just swallowed him.
Hold! All right, stop! He's gone. But he's not dead. They're taking people and using them. We know that process takes some time. So right now, we go after my dad. We need him.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then I guess we're all alone out here.
Okay, so now what?
Now we go to where they're taking him.
Where's that?
The same place he was taking us. That locust burial site.
I think so, but there is a lot of that shit down here.
Can you get back up?
No, you guys calm down, but just watch it.
Let's see what this does.
What the hell?
Big fella. Easy now. Oh, that's not good. Oh, come on. Seriously?
Counterweight's dragging. Go. I got this.
Sorry I got your dad mixed up in this. If I had any idea...
No, Kate.
Any idea that saving my mom and you may be losing...
Hey, we haven't lost anyone yet.
Can't this thing go any faster?
Not with that counterweight dragging.
Counterweight, huh?
Well, that was my first and last time on a funicular.
Jenny, here's a snatcher!
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Damn it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
This thing. I'll be pushing out of the way.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Del likes to call it, paper, paper, paper. Looks like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. We're heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transporter.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, We have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
I don't know, but this ride sucks. I think we're good. Son of a bitch! Now, is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agreed. Let's get across. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry!
Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on! Oh, come on! Come on! God damn it! Baby, damn it! Get up!
JD?
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come
JD,
on!
Stop! You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Help me get his armor off!
You're okay, Dad. We got you.
Smell bad.
Oh. James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This. This whole goddamn hive. It's all connected. All the people they've podded. I could feel them. The locusts never die, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate. Your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah. She's alive. And she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really...
Mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan!
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! Oh, shit! Ah, see? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
The top!
We're not stopping! We're not stopping! Hey! We stopped!
And you said we couldn't fly. Dad, you okay?
Yeah. But listen, before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No, a friend.
Come on, anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you, your mother's...
That's right, you'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now!
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.
That's where we're going, huh?
Hope it has an elevator.
Hey, Marcus. You coming? When you were here with the cog, what happened?
This dam powered the last of the cog's factories. I got here right before it fell. Exfiltration mission. A few dozen gears were trapped inside.
So, how'd you get them out?
I didn't.
All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here.
This should do the trick.
Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dell, here we go.
Oh, this is nuts!
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Shit!
Back up!
Dad, go!
You guys head up. We'll meet you.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah. I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone, if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
It's him.
What? Who?
The one who took my mom.
She is where she belongs.
Kate, don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
This. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Tucker, long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happening?
James!
Wait here.
Hey, Dad, hang on. Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra Lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
They're surrounding us.
Holy shit! You scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before he gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
When Marcus Fenix calls in help, he does not mess around.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Woo!
Been too long, Cole.
Yeah, about 10 years too long.
You remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, what? Didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys?
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa. The whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are, stuck in Settlement 5, and just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this thing?
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr., so one of you take second betting.
So they're back. Really back. Kind of missed them in a weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming. Hey, kids.
Can you hear me up there?
Yeah, I hear you. Meet us at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
Whoa!
You're sure?
Yes! That's the heart of the network!
Then let's go get her!
Whatever's coming our way isn't gonna stop us!
Let's go get her.
Oh my God. You knew, didn't you?
Yes. But I didn't know we'd find this.
If I'm released, I'll die. They've seen to that. Katie, come me close. Please.
Reyna, please.
JD.
You can't ask her to...
Don't. Just let me say goodbye. It's okay.
This isn't over, so get her somewhere safe.
I don't need protection.
I know. You need time. Trust me, I've been there.
She wanted you to have that.
It was my grandmother's. I never knew her.
It's beautiful.
Everybody.